Hi, I'm Janine Brady for NBCU Direct, and I'm here at the NBC Experience Store 1 year until the London 2012 Olympics to talk to some of the Olympians about the excitement coming up. How do you train for the Olympics coming up? Can you talk to us about your regimen a little bit?
Yeah, our training schedule is kind of the same year round. Unlike football, we don't really have an off season, so it's 7 hours a day, 6 days a week.
Even when you're tired or things aren't really going your way, you have to make the workout productive.
People are waking up from 5, 6 o'clock in the morning to train till ending at 9 o'clock at night. I mean, that's what it takes for an Olympic, not just an Olympian, but an Olympic champion.
And what about what you eat while you're training? What's the real breakfast of champions?
You really shouldn't ask me. My eating habits aren't like normal people eating habits. I'm a coffee lover, so coffee in the morning with some cereal, some fruit.
Wheaties.
You're talking about no grease. I mean, I'm talking about probably oatmeal for breakfast.
I actually started meeting with nutritionists about a year ago. Completely changed my diet, trying to be leaner in everything that I do.
Do you have a favorite Olympic moment, whether it's one of yours or someone else's?
My favorite Olympic moment for me personally was just walking out onto the podium that first time, getting ready to compete. And then for somebody else is when Nastia won her gold medal and all around. I think we were all in tears and we were so happy for it.
The opportunity to stand up there on the podium with my teammates was just incredible. And that's why my dream, my goal is to win a gold medal now with my teammates. And that's why I came back. That's why I'm still training.
Winning the Olympic all-around gold is definitely something that I'll remember forever. And 1988 Olympic Games, I wasn't born yet, but my dad competed there. So he won 2 gold and 2 silver medals. So watching those videos was really cool.
For myself, though, I think it's winning the 2008 Olympics. When I was a kid growing up, I was probably watching Michael Johnson win a gold medal in 96.
What do you think of the NBC merchandise?
I like it. I like the NBC merchandise. I hope I can actually snipe some stuff today.
Every year they come out with great stuff, and you know, all the athletes, so we really enjoy it. And you know, I'm looking forward to you know, everything that NBC has to offer for us in the next 12 months.
I like it. I was like, where's some more? That's one of the most exciting things, you know, seeing when all the especially now it being a year out, you know, you're going to see more of the Olympic rings and everything. So it's just really exciting to be able to see that and, of course, wear some of it, too. If you want to get some of the coolest Olympic products, go to NBCUniversalStore.com.